Hey there and welcome to SCOTUG. My name is Scott. I'm going to show you how you can check the RAM size into your PC. One of the things you need to do is to just right click onto your anywhere in your screen, and then you click display properties. Okay. Then you scroll down until you see about, and automatically it will show you the RAM which is being installed into your PC.